talk me through what's in here.
So that's corn. Hi! Corn.
Yes.
Zucchini. And I think this is pepper, but I'm not sure.
Aubergine, no?
Aubergine.
Aubergines.
Maybe, I have to ask. This one is a green beans.
Look. Oh, runner beans, yeah, yeah.
Tomatoes. No, this is
your
cabbage.
Yeah, that's Savoy. That's Savoy cabbage.
Yeah.
And this, we've got kohlrabi over there. Tomatoes here. Spinach. More kohlrabi.
Green peas.
All right.
There. More zucchini there. And more beans there. Yeah.
Look. Look. Yes. Yeah. Loads of cherry trees, apples, cherries and apples. It's crazy, isn't it? Dip your finger in there, see if they come to it. No, don't wave it. Don't wave it. Put your finger in there. Luke would love this. You want some real fishing, mate.
I want to step in the water.
I'm so good. We're turning when I don't want to.
Just say that this is what I want to. Everything's happening exactly how I want. I wanted to ask the guy if he saw bears today.
Where do you want to go?
Everywhere.
Do you want to have a bear?
But later.
Turn.
Turn. Can you use it later?
Yes.
Hello. Yes, you're moving.
We're just spinning on the spot. You're turning it.
I'm moving my hands. I don't know what. Something is wrong. Please.
You're just spinning it. What's it called?
Kürtöskalács.
Say it.
Kürtöskalács.
Yeah, it's one of them. So the whole thing, the entire thing is like a spiral, almost like pastry.
The middle is empty.
It's insane. Look.
The middle is soft and the edges are caramelized.
And they cook it on the coals, yeah?
Mm-hmm. But what? I don't know the name. So this is a very, very good... What's this? It's a flour. Flour is good for diarrhea, for flu, but also as
COVID.
A spice. You can put it on meat and on everything, and it's just brilliant. My favorite. And it's really hard to find. You can't really buy in the shops. So.
And it tastes like ours.
See? Look at all you cunts struggling to carry your fucking weight when there's this little fucking thing there carrying all of that, mate. Look at him, he's getting scared.
Bless him. Bah. Go on, you crack on and do your thing, mate.
So it's similar to a Venus flytrap, but rather than closing up, they roll up and you've got a sticky resin on them, and when something touches them they stick to it, and that's it, they roll up.
And it takes 3 days.
3 days to digest them.
They're absolutely everywhere.
I understand that this lake has a shape of...
Yeah, an hourglass. It's got the shape of an hourglass. And at the first point of the hourglass it's 22 meters. And then below that, they don't know. They don't know. But the water is pitch black, and when the ice, when it freezes over, the ice is black as well.
And there is waiting for us a bear.
And there's a bear over there waiting to have us for dinner.
Yeah.
Yeah. But we're in a crater of a volcano. Yeah. Isn't it lovely? Yeah, it doesn't give justice. Let's go. It's only the first bit.
Josh is freaking out. We came from here. Say hello.
Don't fucking Jurassic Park.
Not like this place.
Fantastic. Absolutely amazing. Oh, this is gonna fucking rock.
Ah. Good luck!
Was it fun? Look at the fucking size of that! Jesus Christ! Hello.
Hello.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Fucking absolutely stoked. Yeah. Oh my God.
Melyik a királykő?
Oda a Fimészre nagyon jobban látszik.
Hát én oda nem megyek.
Jó, mire azt tettél
lent? Ha jó időben látszott az egész.
Arra van
a
bucsics.
Mondjál! King's Rock, that one. Where is this? There.
I don't know if that's in English.
Yeah, but... Yeah, yeah. Translation. And better if you don't look down, because... Then you die. No, please. Take it.
Hi, mom.
This is my mom. Hello.
This is This is amazing. Is this recording?
Yeah.
I want to go over there. Yeah. Stay on the little path, you know what I mean?
Yeah. But this is not the place.
Despre această implantație ne pomenește Platon în dialogul, atunci când predă dialogul despre înțelepciune dintre Socrate și Tarnides. Eu, Socrate, am învățat.
It smells like old people.
Okay, I want to understand what this is about. Thank you. Remember the old saying, you don't. Say hello.
Hello! With my new jacket.
Look how stunning she looks. Yes. I just look like a fucking tourist.
Because you are.
You look like someone that couldn't afford hiking gear, and I look like a fucking tourist.
Water. Then rocks, then trees, then more rock, and then Josh.
like before.
No, right? No. We got stuff like this in Scotland.
Yeah.
But
almost there.
Don't worry.
45.
Don't worry.
You?
Yeah.
In the mushrooms.
The mushrooms. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Or something else.
Water.
Is it fun?
It's fun more than a fun part. Help me please with that.
With what?
With that.
Alright, go on.
Got a nice little shed there, you turn into something. You have that as a barn for chickens. I'm not joking. Don't waste my time.
And here is a castle, and you could be a chef.
Really high ceilings.
So my problem with this house is the smell. Can you smell this bad smell?
Yeah, but.
Well, we've got.
Spiders, yes?
Mm-hmm.
Say hi to the spiders.
But we can keep the
Oh.
My mum says we could make a...
Oh, this is fucking amazing.
Basement poster under
high. Oh, no, don't worry about that. This will be a grow.
What's that? Ah, okay. What?
This is where I grow my cannabis,
no.
Yeah?
No.
You can do it outside.
Nobody knows.
Isn't it?
It's got a river.
How do you say the small
a stream.
River?
Can we go and have a look?
Yeah.